Vicki Hall was able to bring some experts with her to examine some of the evidence in this case.
So I'm here today because almost 14 years ago, my daughter who was pregnant, Katie Major, and my granddaughter, Riverlyn Major, were found dead alongside a railroad track.
The coroner has ruled the case a suicide. The Berkeley County Sheriff's Office reopened the case, and the State Law Enforcement Division is now investigating the investigation of the case.
I'm trying to get this case re-looked at and the ruling change in this case because we know we have a named suspect in this case, the husband, Aaron Major.
Sheriff Dwayne Lewis has called Katie's husband a person of interest.
I emailed Sheriff Lewis asking him if some things could be done, and one of them would be if we could look at Katie and River's clothing from all them years ago.
Today, Hall went into the forensics building with Wade Arnett, a consultant she hired. Arnett is also a former Berkeley County coroner. A retired SLED agent also joined them to look over evidence.
So what happened today is we were able to see Riverlyn's clothing, which was very hard, you know, and so tiny because she was only almost 10 months old. But Katie's we were not able to see today. We were going to have to reschedule that. A matter came up.
They had hoped to see Katie's clothing.
The clothing has been sealed by SLED, and so they were trying to get a hold of SLED to see if they can unseal it without any complications in the future, and they weren't able to get a hold of anybody while we were in there.
Nonetheless, it was an emotional day for Hall.
But it was very hard. I, you know, had to stop myself from wanting to cry, so seeing them, precious little clothing that she had on, her shoes, her socks, her overalls, the white t-shirt. So
I reached out to the Berkeley County Sheriff's Office for a comment on this case. They told me right now they're not going to comment because SLED is still investigating. In Monk's Corner, I'm Raymond Owens. Count on 2.